Okay, we're gonna wait a little bit before we start. Is the sound okay? I'm kind of far from the speaker, but I think the sound should be fine. Am I gonna save it? Everybody say it together. Say it with me. 1, 2, 3. Is Isabel gonna save it? Yes. She shall. Okay. We're gonna start. Let me clean my camera. But we're gonna start, y'all. Should be good. Okay. The number is kind of building, but I'm just gonna go really slow. This piece is meant for everybody to get this, so you don't have to be like a professional dancer to get this one. This is purely just for the vibe and just to feel what's going on. So you're going to kind of just groove this out. I kind of took this from like almost like a Dougie mix with when people do this and they're gonna do the whoa, where they're gonna hit the whoa here, like that, think of that type of groove when you do this first one. So you're hitting this on right away, right on the chorus when he says sex beat. So you're starting, I'm starting with my left foot here. And for those who have never been on a live dance class before, everything's mirrored, so literally copy exactly what I'm doing. So you're starting, this is my left leg. My arms are going out and roll. So I'm going hey and hey, hey and hey, and I'm basically backing this up like this, almost like you're trying to crack your back here. Really weird, but pretty much what's happening. So we're going step and step and so we step again on our left leg, sex b k. And now the more you do it, the more you get into it, you really want to feel that. I tend to kind of crack my head here so that it's really like nasty kind of. So we have 5, 6, 7, 8. We go hey and hey. From here, I'm just gonna do this hip roll. Now, to be honest, you can make it whatever type of hip roll you want. Guys, you can make it more manly, masculine. Females, you can really go for it. It's really up to you. You can kind of chill it out. So we just went you're just gonna step. I step forward with my left leg again. I just roll this. Roll, roll, and I step back. Roll, roll. So I'm basically going the same, hey, same way. Roll, 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 roll. Now, like I said, you can do anything here. You can tick it. You can, I don't know. It's really up to you. That part is kind of like the freestyle of this little segment here. So we have left, hey, right, hey. Get nasty with it. So we have hey, hey, what, and what. 5, 6, 7, 8. We have we go From here, you're just gonna jump out and do this little rolly. Jump out, feet just come to the front, ha, to go So you're rolling this, your hips are going to the right all the way around, your arms are just going ha, ha, hit this little rolling move here. So we just went one, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now again, this is super simple, so the more you really put that sauce into it, the better. So again, we have, for those who just came in, this is my left leg, this is my right leg, it's mirrored already, so just copy me. We have 1, hey, 2, hey, 3, hey, 4, hey, jump, So to exaggerate that, after you hit this rolls wise, roll, 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 jump out to exaggerate this. Ha, From here, you're just gonna cross, and this part is really kind of free too. Sorry, I went the wrong way. Instead of going right, you go left. Boom, ha, ha, you cross here. To milli rock this out, you can milli rock on any type of beat you want. Some may go boom, hey, hey, cross, milli rock, and milli rock, or you could go boom, hey, hey, cross, out, and, ooh, let me not break my house, but, yeah, so you can really hit that on any beat you want. You could finesse it however you want, it's really up to you, but your timing goes crack, and crack, and you have down, roll, roll, cross, hey, and, All right, let's go from the very top again. This is so simple, it's really purely just about the vibe, so try to get that from it, because usually that's a little bit harder than the harder pieces. So we have 5, 6, 7, 8, we have we roll this out, out we go, down, crack, crack, roll, what, and what, I hope that's good. Let's go one more time again. All about the feeling for this. 5, 6, 7, 8, we have hey, and hey, we go a roll, we go a one, ah, ah, hey, and from here. Again, you can hit this however you want. You can really steeze that out, and from here, you're gonna kind of slide this down your body, So you're just bringing this down, down, like you're showing the t-shirt that you're wearing, down. We roll this out, then we bring it all the way around, then we just clap right in front of their face. Gee, ha, ha, again. Gee, ha, ha, one more time, go, Now really let this loose, because if you kind of get stuck here, it's going to be weird. So just push this down, roll this out, clap this, So we just went, roll. And roll, we go, oh, hey, and hit that, new part, Now, as I'm doing that, I'm kind of grooving this way. A very slight body roll, but again, I'm not forcing it. That's what I feel here. So don't, if you don't feel this, don't do it. Just kind of find something there that you feel. But general arms go, ha, ha. Now that is, this is more a TikTok challenge, so there's very little feet. So really up here is what you gotta finesse people with. So we just went from the top. 1, hey, 2, hey, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Hey, we go From here, ha, ha, you just kind of like throw it away really quick. So we just kind of, I snap it just because it makes me feel something more. Boom, boom, ha, we go this way. So I'm going to the left, but I'm looking to the right. And I just go here. From here, I'm going to hit this like I'm hitting a wall. Ha, hey, just roll this out. Crack, crack, bring this back up. Now really sit in those hips as much as you can. So we just brought this here, grimy, and we jump out, hey, go, and go. We have a 1, and 2, hey, 3, and 4, up, You guys should be good. This is, again, so simple, about all the feeling. That's it. Let's go from the top really quick. 5, 6, 7, 8, we go a roll, we have a one, hey, hey, We have a one and a two and a three and a four and. Now when I do this, the more you feel it, the more you can kind of add to it. You kind of freak that however you want. So let's take it from the top again. 5, 6, 7, 8, 6, B, hey, 6, B, hit this, hey, hey, go, milli rock, and milli rock, and hey, hop, hey, hop. Yeah, it should feel good all around. It shouldn't feel too difficult, it's just all about the vibe. And it's not fast either, so that's great. Let's go one more time, then I'm gonna finish it, so we can rock out this together. We have from the top, 5, 6, 7, 8, we have 1, 2, 3, hey, 4, 5, hey, go. I went the wrong way, and 1, and hey, So, when you're here, maybe because I just didn't know, I'm doing the wrong thing again. Ha, 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 whichever way feels more comfortable, because sometimes I want to go left, sometimes I want to go right. So, either way, don't matter. Because of the next move, so you find if you go left or if you go right, whichever is more comfortable for you. We just went. I don't even know what we just did. Gee, gee, hey, ha, ha. We have a down the shirt roll, ha, hey, ha, ha. All right, we're almost done. You go front, side. So we have this move here. Ha is basically what this is coming from. So we have front, side. Now you're gonna hit this, ha, ha. You hit this twice at your hips. Your arms are going ha, ha. So you're basically going out, in, out, in. Uh-huh. So gi, gi, ah, ah. So we have gi, 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 hey, ah, and ah, down, roll. Hey, and ha, ha, front, side, bang, bang. Front, side, bang, bang. So now what you have to do, kind of like a trick, front, side, once these arms go out, your butt has to go back so you can bang this in twice. Front, side, and bang, bang. So, ha, 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 hey, go, ha, ha, front, side, bang, bang. From here, my hips are literally just thrusting front. They go back, front, back, front. And you really want to seize that out a little bit. Now from here, you're just going to, this is my left again, this is my right. I'm going to reach out to the right, kind of like, I'm with my friend, we get turned to, we get turned. However that dance went, this is kind of what I got it from. So ha, ha, where you hit this here, this is my left arm that's going to go, and you have Yeah, so this goes twice here. Now it's the same pelvic movement, ha, ha. From here, let me just make sure I got this rhythm correct. Gi, gi, hey, ha, front, side, crack, crack, ha, ha. From here, you're just gonna look over like someone tapped your shoulder and you said, what? And then you came back and then you brought this here, you hold it all the way, then you drop it out, and you can kind of freestyle and do what you want. So, bringing that back, what we just did. Gi, gi, ha, ha. Hey, hey, front, side, ka, ka. Hey, hey, left. So, only go left once. Sorry, I messed up on that. Gi, gi, you go left once, and then you bring it in right away. Ha, ha, to drop it down. So you hold this for a second. Boom, boom, hey, go, hey, hey, ha, ha, down, Now this move here, go, it's very, it's actually a Bay Area move where I'm from. What's his name kind of took it and said that he made it up, but he didn't. It's from the Bay. What's his name? Is that, I mean, Blueface. This is not called the Blueface. This is from the Bay. So, boom. Huh, huh. Then we drop it down. So you can, after you drop this down, again, freestyle, shake your butt, do some whines. I don't know. At that point, it's really up to you. So let's bring it back all the way from the top. and we're done. We can vibe out a little bit. Maybe if some people want to come on here and show us what you got. Or, like I said, make your videos, post your videos, sex beat challenge, hashtag, and we're going to see what you got. So let's take this from the top very slow. We have 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and a 2, and a 3, and a 4, and a 5, and a 6, and a 7, and a 8, and a 1, hey, a what, front, side, ha, ha, hey, go, hold, drop, down, you freestyle however you want here, How are we doing? We good? Yeah, it's literally been 15 minutes. I mean, it's pretty simple. Yes, this will be saved. It'll just be something fun that y'all could do. Okay. I'm gonna do it again just so you guys can know what's happening, because this piece is very free, so you don't have to do it exactly like how I'm doing it. Besides like certain moves here and there, of course, have the sequence somewhat, but the way you finesse it and kind of put you into it, you don't have to do it like me. So this is free. This is just like you're grooving here to kind of start it up. So we have a 1 and a 2, and this roll here, like I said, can be whatever you want. You don't have to do this. This was just to fill it up so you guys know that it's a freestyle little moment, but it should kind of mess with your hips here. So we have 1 and a 2. You have 3 and a 4, and a 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Oh, 1 and hey, hot front. Oh, what, hey. Ha, good, go, hold this, drop, whatever you want. I'm gonna play the music, and then maybe we'll do it again if you guys have more questions, but again, it's just about the, can we see Rari when we die? I'm sorry, but Rari is not here right now. I'm gonna play the music, we'll feel it out together, and then if you guys got questions or something, then we'll keep coming back. Oops, 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 oops. Hold on, what happened? What happened? Okay, let's try this. I kind of pushed mine all the way to the end. Just because. I'll go over it. Let's just try it with music really quick. Just something fun, just so. Alright, we have 5, 6. Okay, that was fun while it lasted. It's literally like it feels good once you kind of got it in your pocket. So let's try it again. It's all about the vibe there. Let's go. Thank you. in your closet. Okay, we're not going to my closet, but that's maybe one day, but not right now. Okay, let's try it again. Same thing. I mess up for sure. Okay, let's go one time for everybody that's still hanging with me. Yeah, let's go one time from the top for those who may be a little confused on certain things. So we just went from the top 5, 6, 7, 8. We have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And a 1, hey, a what, ha, gee, huh, crack, crack, ah, ah, hey, then we drop down, hey, you can freak this however you want. Okay, let's go again. And then, if you want to kind of dance with me really quick, do the hand roll part. Oh, okay. So what you're doing is you're going, this is my right hand, my left hand, my right hand, my left hand. Go like this. Right hand, left hand. Right hand, left hand. This is my right hand, this is my left hand. Now you're just going to spiral this out. Ugh. That's it. Like those little things that you used to, actually that makes sense. Never mind. Disregard that. Top. Right hand, left hand. Right on top of left, spin this out, that's it. Crack, crack. You just need to know where it's going so you can hit this out. Hey, ha, hit this down. Now literally like, you can do it how you want. I'm about to be like this, like kind of feeling it if you want to add feet. Like I said again, it's mainly for like TikTok social media. So there aren't a lot of feet, just this more upper body. So really freak this how you want. If you want to add more feet, do you. So let's go again from the top and then let's dance. Everybody that's kind of answering the question if I'm saving it for me, I appreciate you so much. It's amazing. What time does this well, it's the whole thing. So the chorus goes the whole time. Okay. Does anybody, I'm going to add some people if you want to dance with me really quick. And yeah. Let's see. Do we have any requests who kind of want to go? Let's see. I've never done this before, but this is going to be interesting. I'm saving the live. Yes, I am. I'm saving the live. The Cheetah Girls. Hi!
Oh, no. Wait a minute. Somebody's knocking on my door. Give me one second.
Okay, do you want to dance together?
Hello? This is mine?
You can hear me?
Thank you. Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, let's do this together then. So everybody can see what's happening. Okay, I'm going to play. My sound is fine to you, right?
Okay.
Ready? 5, 6. You're welcome. Thank you for dancing with me. I'm a pull in some more people, but thank you so much for dancing. Make sure you make the video and tag the.
I did.
Like, oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Sounds good. Maybe tag us again or tag me in the comments or something so I can see it.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
Let's see. Oh, hold on. What's happening? Cancel. How do I add? View. View. Okay, let's see who's coming in. She did good. I know she did. Okay. I don't even know how to do this. What is going on with my phone? Hold on. Hello? View. 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 I don't know what's happening. Hold on 1 second. I don't know if it's because hello. Do y'all know how to do this? Because mine is not working. Maybe it's because so many people are trying to get into it. Oh my goodness. Sometimes it's slow at reconnecting. I agree, but it's not even letting me like click how to get you guys in to this. I literally have a delivery at the door, but I'm gonna just load it. Okay. Is it still on? No, it's not still on. Hold on. Remove her first. She's not on. I have to remove her yet on my thing. She's not even on mine. Bruh. Oh, okay, she's still requested. Affinity. Are you still on here? Because if you're not, take it off. Because I think you still might be in my thing. 74 people trying to dance with me right now, and I can't do it. Instagram don't want us to be great. I agree. Restarting your live. Okay, I guess. Hold on. Restart the lab. Okay, I'm gonna restart it, and I guess everybody, you can. Dope show. Five, six. Hey. I think I'm ending the live.